As a refresher, the NX slots underneath the bigger RX in the Lexus lineup. And there are a few chassis components shared with the Toyota RAV4, but the two SUVs are more like distant cousins than siblings. There are two versions of the NX available. The NX 200T has a turbocharged four-cylinder that delivers class-competitive acceleration and fuel economy, but more notably, it's smoother and quieter than most turbo fours. If you're used to V6 engines, you'll feel right at home. There's also an F-Sport version that adds different styling and a sport-tuned suspension. But unless you love the looks of it, we found the regular NX 200T to be impressively athletic for this segment, with a great balance between ride comfort and handling. Is it the best to drive in the class? No, but you probably won't be disappointed either. The NX 300H is a hybrid. We found that it makes a lot of noise and isn't especially quick, but it's by far the most efficient compact luxury SUV, according to EPA estimates. On the outside, the NX is roughly the same size as its primary competitors, the Audi Q5, BMW X3, Acura RDX, and Volvo XC60. Inside, there's more back seat space than you'll find in most of those, with plenty of legroom behind a 6-foot driver and a seat back that reclines quite a bit. Up front, the seats drew rave reviews from my fellow editors. The cargo area is a different story. There's a generous amount of depth behind the back seat for groceries or some suitcases, but not much height, making it harder to load bulkier objects back there. And if you have a big dog, forget about it. We were also less enamored with the revised remote touch electronics interface. We found that the old mouse-like controller required too much attention and dexterity, and the touchpad manages to be even worse. None of our editors liked using it. And that's a shame because the As a refresher, the NX slots underneath the bigger RX in the Lexus lineup. And there are a few chassis components shared with the Toyota RAV4, but the two SUVs are more like distant cousins than siblings. There are two versions of the NX available. The NX 200T has a turbocharged four-cylinder that delivers class-competitive acceleration and fuel economy, but more notably, it's smoother and quieter than most turbo fours. If you're used to V6 engines, you'll feel right at home. There's also an F-Sport version that adds different styling and a sport-tuned suspension. But unless you love the looks of it, we found the regular NX 200T to be impressively athletic for this segment, with a great balance between ride comfort and handling. Is it the best to drive in the class? No, but you probably won't be disappointed either. The NX 300H is a hybrid. We found that it makes a lot of noise and isn't especially quick, but it's by far the most efficient compact luxury SUV, according to EPA estimates. On the outside, the NX is roughly the same size as its primary competitors, the Audi Q5, BMW X3,